trash bag because... By the friggin' name of the channel, okay? Don't judge me. He's actually right next to me. Go the fuck away!
Okay.
Smiley's trash bag. Okay! Let's watch this! Should we be reading this or watching this? I'd be happy reading this instead of watching it, because watching it would be a nightmare. But you know what? Today we're going to watch it! Just because our life sucks. I can already see the hell watching me. Kara, is this you? Did you actually create this just to make me suffer even more? Because it's working! Then we can stop! Okay, we're actually going to voice act this. Okay. This is all going to be voice acted by Flowey. Give me money, okay? Teddy, please, shut the fuck up. Smiley trash bag! Now, can I get my money? Okay. Now, let's watch the second one. What the fuck? People actually like this. People actually like seeing both of us kiss. And that's disgusting for all you maniacs outside. Sorry about that. Flowey's here, and today we're going to do this, aren't we? Good gracious. Oh, for the love of God! That is disgusting! What? The fuck? He actually doesn't have a tongue, so this is very bad. What the fuck? Let's just see the fucking comic and just be done with this. Okay. Sleeping. What? I never! Hey, Flowey! What? Yeah, that's definitely me right here. And that is not me at all! I never blush! I don't have feelings! Let's go to the next picture. I can already see the devil behind me. Why? Why do people do this to me? Am I really the person who would much rather get a ratchet? Alone! Flowey and Smiley trash bag! Never! What the fuck? No. That would never happen. To be honest, I look very good with a soul like that. But that is very bad. I don't like this. Oh, look. Let's go on. To the suffer. Oh, look. The same picture. With black this time. What the frick? This actually doesn't make any sense. If you actually delete the blush, then it would be a normal picture. But nope! Freaking humans has to add the blush! Continue. As... Oh look! The crybaby goat and this smiley trash bag! Perfect! And that is so not true! I would never do that. If you had a knife in the back, I would at least agree with that. No. No. I actually can't read this. I wanna read this. It's gold. How do I spare Toria? Wash you soul! You can't spare Toria. Killing her in of this game. I am not Benetton. Yes, that is true. Killing her is the only way. I agree with this picture. For once. No! No!
No!
This is actually very bad. I feel bad, and I'm very bad, and bad. Like, what the frick? Let's just continue with this madness. What? I would actually never think of that. Never. I would much rather think of killing him. That would be more satisfying. So hurt you. Don't you ever say I feel. This is the only time I felt bad for him. I just can't see him screaming in the beautiful paradise of cringe, looking through the search. Let's just, what the fuck? First off, he doesn't have a soul. Actually, he does, but it's not like that. His soul is white. Not being racist, by the way. Plus, this is a human soul and not a monster soul. Plus, skeletons don't have tongues. I think, by the far I know. No! Is this a joke? Do you really think I'll actually keep it? You gave Flowey a sand splash. No. Kara, get the fuck out! What the fuck would I do with this stupid doll? Sob. Sans! Why are you crying? I cannot read that. Shish! Jabble. I promise. No. You know what? This is very bad because I would kill him if he was crying because I wouldn't care. No! No! Very true. This is where the point gets really bad. No? I see this picture. No! No! So, Flower, you're all doing. How does it feel to be as partners? This is not a ship. I will make you mine. That's interesting to hear. No! What the fuck did I just witness? No! To point out. First off, he's always smiling. Second off, I'm not blushing. Why am I blushing?